back to my final map of Transport Fever 1 before Transport Fever 2 comes out. Today we're going to add to the passenger line some more. See how that goes. We're going to add probably two or three lines, I think. One down in the south. One over here, I think. There should be another town right here. There really should be another town. Yeah, it'd either be like a four-way straight across kind of thing, or watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And let's get going. Excuse me. So I'll have to redo it. Time to reset. Hope that doesn't do anything when I control alt delete. Oh shit, we have sound. I like doing train stations. Hang on 1 second. All I need is central line and the two loops. Put them down here. first one I do is going to be down here. And it's on a hill. No way. Actually, I don't need these open, I just need the train open. Dream Runner. Is that you? you could just hold this down. There we go. Now, train passenger, no. Road passenger. Victorville. Out. Dream Runner. Figuring out how to make this train line from Orlando to Victorville. I'm doing this little loop through the mountain. Should look pretty cool. You go in the side here and you come out like right here, looking over the whole like valley kind of thing. I was gonna go straight down, but there's like a giant stupid bridge, and we all know how we like those. So should be a little too fun. Reconnect roads, and I paid off my loan after I started, so now I'm at 100. And by the time I finish this line, I'll be able to fiddle with some things. So we'll see how it goes. Periodically, if you want to check on anything or you want to try something, just let me know. Otherwise, we can just make a few passenger lines. Captain. Look at that, deep on the side of a mountain. Just because I fucking can. Never done that before. Yeah, and I used the one terminus here and added the extra one so I can be connected on both ends and still be sticking out far enough. Got a little bus route going. I like how cars go in here. Hang on 1 second. Oh yeah, I was just, you know how I like to fiddle with all that. Oh, I know. One-way signals. I will make do. Another train. Which one? Which line? I got everything turned off. Passenger. Oh, like the main one. Excuse me. How long that damn thing is. Three minutes. With 4,000 rate. Oh yeah. Planks, wrong one. Planks. Slowing down like it usually does, and then picks back up after a while. Coal's picking back up. It was just down, now it's going back up. Yeah, it definitely see how it just goes in waves. What the shit? Oh. Thank you. That is this one. There's one right there. Yeah. I'm so tired. The steel mill actually looks like it's rolling along pretty damn good, you know? No, I have not. Well, this one is, but not the other one. I was gonna connect the other stuff. Well, this isn't part of the central line anyways. Like this platform is, but just gonna be Victorville to Orlando to Baltimore to High Point and then back. It's gonna be just these four connected. I know I don't have any signals. I'm just, I want to build the whole part. I was just following the incline of the road, or the ground. I know it ain't level. I'll just settle with the road a little bit. That's all. It's going with the ground. I know it ain't super level, but otherwise we're gonna have a giant bridge. God. The game just crashed. Well, that was cool. So, 15 minutes ago was the last time it auto-saved. That's cool. Oops-a-daisy. Didn't even save. Well, that's good. Yeah, if I make it level, it's gonna go like across this whole valley flat. Maybe that's the game's way of telling me to not go that way. Excuse me. Since I destroyed two signals, I don't know what the hell it was. I wanted to put it right next to there, but it didn't work. Yeah. I think 320 sounds pretty good. Thank you. Like anytime I want to do something fucking cool, shit don't want to work. What have you just realized? We have some things going. I think, like, see, because before I always wanted to, like, down here, I always wanted to set this up for all four of these. And then I wanted to do, like, everything at once. Like, I had this idea before. It's just I wanted to do all of them at once. And you were like, hang on, we need to set everything up first. And then we did a few at a time, but we didn't do enough yet because it was too fast. That's what I remember. So we just got to wait for the right time to do it. It was probably dicking with the trains and the fucking coal and the stone and the planks, especially because the planks took like 2 or 3 days to fucking get working. It's like we never quite got it right. Now we know that there's like a fluctuation to it, so it's not like super important anymore like it has been for fucking 3 or 4 days. But anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna have to put a road back right there. Trains. Holy shit, 1700. Wow. Right. Anyways, road freight. Dreamerville, your hometown. Supply. That's not how you spell supply. Oh, you want to hear something? Total side note. Earlier, when I was watching a podcast right before I got on, I was eating pizza on this front half of the desk. And right when I was done, I went to reach for something. and my hand hit the cardboard of the pizza and made crumbs fly all over my keyboard and my fucking speakers and everything. It was scary. I just sat there for a minute. I was like, oh my god. I was sad. Okay. That's exactly what I thought. So, build goes there. God, there's so much shit. Do you want to do a, station, stop, station, different stop, back to station, like two stops in town and go back and forth between them, you know? No. All right. Station town. Roger that. Should this go that way? Yes, that's what we're gonna do anyways. Hey, look, it's faster. Now this is Hill Valley. Baltimore, Isengard, Norlife, Univille Central. Yes, sir. Brain freeze. Yes. that could possibly be why I think maybe that's why the whole coal and the ore lines were not working originally. Do you think that might be why? That up so we can see some stuff accumulating. Under the chat, and that is perfect. I wanted to have these two lines connect, but I see that the game's not going to want to do that, so... Thank you. Oh, I know, I'm just kidding. That was the idea. What I was gonna do. I'm gonna pause it for a second. What I was gonna do is kind of go up a little, cut through this edge right here, go around, like go. Actually, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do it right now. This is the general, I'm just seeing what it looks like the general idea I want to do. Cut through this, go up a little, cut through this, cut across here with like a little bridge, cut through this, and then go down and hook to that. Didn't reconnect it. Oops. My bad. Want to see something really psycho? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. The fuck I'm even at. Orlando.
it's falling asleep.
So you want scenic, we'll go scenic, but stay above 200. That's the idea. Yeah, no, I'm just trying to... I think I was inclined up, and I was trying to incline down. I think I had it on up the whole time. I was doing like a super scenic route. keep having different ideas, and then when I test out the track and it doesn't work, then I have to blow it up. Trying to have like a little bridge or something, but it's like I need the whole length of the mountain to fucking... I'm not gonna be able to have scenic. Let's just agree to that right now. That's just not gonna happen. Go. Well, my new hours are after midnight for my time zone. Just a heads up in case you forgot. Thanks for popping in. See you next time. Yeah, I might click on stations now. I'm just gonna save it right beforehand. In case the game is like, no. What the fuck is that? Huh. Like, no. That's fucking weird. Oops. That's a trip. Never seen that one before. That's cool. I made this a little too big. Where are we at? Well, actually, I didn't make it too big because I know what I'm about to do. My hand is like seriously falling asleep. Why is it so crooked? Maybe that's because my hand is dead. Oh god, what did I just do? Totally forgot I even had that in the corner. Busy we're dicking around with this Holy shit, I actually have the route done. Holy shit. On this line real quick. That was a little ugly. that's a lot better. I put all these trees right here, right through the mountain. I don't even have a damn bus route in any of these fucking towns. Quick little lines, and then we can go do that station thing you wanted to do. Shit. Passenger. I really thought I had buses in these towns already. I definitely don't. Road passenger, Baltimore bus route. That definitely has a bus. Oh, look at this. It's all interwinding with the fucking, with the town and shit. The depot. That's fucking cool. I knew it was gonna do that. How's that look? That's badass. Yeah, hang on. Hang on. As a matter of urgency. Oh, I already got a bus route there. Hey, let's go to Unionville. Alright. Here we go. Do-wop. Three tracks plus P by P. Three tracks. Default P by P. I don't need any of those anyways. Can't see what? Really? Well, if I demolish and rebuild and I try to put it in the same spot, it's gonna, not work. Oh, I know, I'm just... 3... Default PXP... Demolish this butt building to the other side. What the hell are you talking about? out to the other side. So destroy the station is what you're saying. So three tracks. And transit tracks. So I can do change that to default and then change that to PXP. PP, so that, go like this, is what you're saying. Okay. Just do it like this. Oh, I gotta have it on the right length. 480. Just take this third one out. Ah, what have I done?
You told me that was it.
You said PP. Holy shit.
That's what you said. Oh, shit.
So is this supposed to be a through track right here, or no? Or just have three and get rid of this? Definitely said PP all tracks. I'm just looking. I can't see the shit either. That's the fucked up thing. Alright. Yes, they are terrible. So. want the... Oh, wait. Yeah. That way each line has its own platform. But there's a third track. Just like you said earlier. Why is it doing that? That's not fucking irritating.
Oh, that's awesome. Hell yeah, I can.
See, and I line them up with the, I line them up with the poles, and then the one on the outside, I just go two more. Such a smarty smart. Care if there's other ones out here. I'm assuming that this is right because everything has its own see, it only takes you to, you only got to rebuild a thing like 40 times now. Is that just to, they can all stop, like, and not have to wait, but they'll only wait for their own trains, not the other trains? See, I get some things pretty easily, but sometimes, like, the tracks, since, because I've, like, transit tracks and all that kind of stuff, like, I never used them in all my hours of playing this, especially because I didn't use mods for this for the longest time. For, like, over half of my hours, I never used mods. Like, I don't know why, it's just, that's just how it is. But, I don't know. Give me, you know. I'm on it, Chief. What the fuck? Dick. That's for me changing the line all the way the fuck down here. He's like, I don't know where to go. Now what the fuck? Dickweed. I bet like every fucking train is gonna do that now. What the fuck is going on? Why do they keep doing this? There you go. Couple am. I think regular stations, like that the game made. You know, let's go over here and check this out. Yes. Yes. Continue. Holy shit, look at all that. 300. Yeah, but don't most of them do back and forth instead of just one way? Isn't that why we didn't do it in the first place? Because a lot of these carried, like the plastic line wouldn't be able to do that. The one that takes the slag from here to there, and then, you know, some of the lines wouldn't work right. Or we'd make less money. Oh shit, look what we got. Trucks, trucks, trucks. Oh shit. Even more trucks. Look at all these fucking trucks. Holy shit. DHL. We shall see. But in case the game fucking crashes because I click on some fucking virused up shit, I'm gonna save the game first, and then it auto-saved. Every single one of them are 20. And the ones we have now are 19. And they cost 100,000 more for one. But they go 100 miles an hour. Or kilometers per hour. And the running cost is more. Yeah, right? I can get rid of those for sure. But, I didn't download the one I used to have, the one that has like on the picture in the in here, it's like smaller. It's like, it looks like the Peterbilt ones, but they have reskins and they're not giant like these. So it's just, it's literally the same exact thing as the regular 40 truck. $10 million. You know what's something they need to have in this damn game? They need to have double-decker, like, tracks. They better have that in the next one. If they don't, it's going to blow my mind. But, that's one thing they need to have in the new one. I want to be able to put a track right above this. Like this. And then do one right above it. Like literally right above it. Just like that high, probably. Like right above the wires. But have them be touching and have these go all, have two poles on both, or a pole on both sides, and then have it be like a holding up the other thing. That's what they need to have. Now, what I need to do is, all right, now Dream Runner. How often do you think you will be able to see my streams when I stream at about 5 or 6 hours earlier than I normally do? Occasionally, sometimes, never. Which one? I still want to play this, but I feel that line looks like shit. I feel like if I do it and you're not here, it won't be the same. Honestly, because you're a big help with everything. So I just wondered if you're gonna be able to come to my new stream times. We shall see. Thanks for popping in. I will be back on at midnight, 12:30-ish. Right after midnight, I'll say that. Central U.S. time. Thank you for watching, everybody. Thank you, Dream Runner. Yeah, I'll be back on later. Midnight, Central U.S., like I said. If you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And deuces.